Took a little while to find that jeweler.
Thank you. Rumor has it that I know very little about military protocol, but I do believe that someone who commands more than one ship is called an admiral. Congratulations, Admiral Adama.
Thank you, Madam President. Thank you, Billy. I never gave up hope. I just stopped trying to get these a long time ago.
Just goes to show you, Bill. Never give up hope.
Same goes for you, Laura.
All right.
Surgeons, I'll be back.
You cannot leave us trapped in here.
Safest for you here.
No!
Keep an eye on her, all right? Don't let her out of your sight. Go!
See you up there.
See you up there.
Jump preparation complete. My board is green. Ready to jump, sir.
Stand by to launch Blue Squadron.
This is the Admiral. All hands, brace for turbulence.
My ship's just closed on the Battlestar target. There's no Galactica, no Pegasus. The drones. Decoys. The whole thing's a trick.
Where's Galactica?
A decision I have made for myself. If it turns out that there are not enough personnel to crew Galactica,
I will lead a Raptor assault with anyone who is willing to join me. Let there be no illusions. This is likely to be a one-way trip. So don't volunteer out of sentiment or emotion. There is a line running down this deck. Volunteers, move to the starboard side. Everyone else, to the port.
He can't afford to lose a doctor. Come on back, Sherman. Thank you.
And you got something better to do.
Take off without me, Admiral, did you?
Never crossed my mind, Madam President. These are your orders. You'll find the rendezvous point there. Take the civilian fleet and wait for me for 18 hours. If I'm not back in 18 hours, then find Earth.
Yeah, right.
I'll see you at the rendezvous.
18 hours. Try not to be late.
I'm getting old, and I'm a little slow. But I'll be there.
Gosh, I wish I could talk you out of this.
You can't. You tried.
You know, Dad, permission to leave your ship, Admiral.
Permission granted, Commander.
Attention! Commander Pegasus, departing.